Joseph, and welcome to the Why I Advocate campaign. You can learn more about this at thezeitgeistmovement.com, where we're basically trying to get people from around the world to discuss why, in a very concise manner, they advocate the Zeitgeist Movement, the Venus Project, and of course, a resource-based economy.
Hope, because it just makes sense. That's why wouldn't you? Before accepting the ideas of the Zeitgeist Movement, I was just beating a dead horse, advocating what I thought at the time were viable solutions, such as back to the gold standard and the Fed. Ron Paul, prepare for the food shortages, build me a bunker. I am going off the grid. I am getting the fuck out of here, Evolution.
Oh, help us, Jesus.
But these didn't even scratch the surface. Zeitgeist Addendum was mind-boggling. Dots began to connect. I began to read. I began to think, analyze, question my core beliefs and identity. I started caring about people.
Others?
Others. What's that mean?
I don't think I ever learned that growing up.
No more verbal hobbies, please. Do something. My goals today are to bridge differences, spread awareness, advocate the movement and the change that I'd like to see in society while acquiring a relevant education. Be inspired. Join the movement.
We live in a very fucked up, sick culture. We really do. Society is mentally ill. To be normal is to be messed up in this culture.